good friends, welcome back to Kind Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to see WhatsApp status without letting the user know. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel Kind Finder, and don't forget to turn on the notification so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. Let's open your WhatsApp web here. And before we start, we need to add an extension to your Google Chrome. It's an extension called WA Web Plus for WhatsApp. And when you have added this to your Google Chrome, you can pin this extension, and then there will be this icon on the top, the plus icon, green plus icon. And then let's go back to WhatsApp Web. And here, tap on this icon, the plus icon. On enhancement, on the privacy section, there will be feature to view status without informing the poster when you have enabled this feature. So when you open or see someone's status, it means they will not know that you have seen their status, right? So it was easy, and also you just need to add an extension and you can enable the feature. And don't worry, I will put the link for this extension on the description box, so you can go to that link and add the extension to your Google Chrome. Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. I really appreciate that. Once again, thank you and good luck.